name is Mr. Blobfish. I'm back. I have no bones. Their adaptation is gelatinous flesh. Gelatinous is something slimy and resembling jelly.
Human faces and the water, but actually when you take them out, that human face disappears and turns dry.
The blobfish does not have any natural predators.
We do not eat hamburgers, but we eat sea urchins.
There's the photo of that.
Lobsters. And crabs.
Thank you for watching this. It's just a pleasure.